Friends, now I am going to tell how to play Sarigama Padanisa in cards. Okay, usually mostly we'll play like this Sarigama Padanisa. By hitting the individual strings. Okay, now I am going to tell how to play Sarigama Padanisa. We can play in chords. Okay, it will be like this. For that, what we have to do is first I have taken C major scale, that is Shankara Varnam Ragam. Okay, first we have to play C major chord for Sa, and for Re we have to play D minor chord, and for Ga we have to play E minor, and for Ma we have to play F major chord, and for Pa we have to play G major chord, and for Da we have to play A minor chord. Da. And for Ni we have to play C major 7, and for Sa again we have to play C major chord. Okay, all together it will sounds like this. Re Ga Ma Pa Ga Ni Sa Sa Ni Ga Ga Ma Ga Re. This is a small tips I'm telling you so that you can easily play chords while you are hearing some songs. Okay, thank you.